Today I wanted to show you how we can actually extract DNA from human cells. Get some volunteers to do a mouthwash sample.
But at the end of our process, there is